My name's Alice Okai. I'm 29 years old.
My eyes are just lighting up. I can just see bling, exactly.
I've got a big personality. I think I want a bit more of a princess. Wow. More beading, more bling, just more everything.
Oh my God.
And the dashing pride.
What's your name, darling?
My name's Alice.
Alice, yes. Nice to meet you.
And so, I brought my entourage with me.
Entourage, yeah. I mean, hello. So, very glamorous. You've got this kind of voluptuous, sort of kind of curvy look about you.
I hope that I find something to sort of bring it out, you know?
Bring it out.
I've been to a couple of shops to try on a few dresses, but the problem are my hips. I couldn't actually get into the dresses that I wanted to try on. I'm absolutely dreading trying to find a dress in my size.
Come on, Zoe, we're gonna have fun. What's great about this store, they do curvy girls, and curvy girls have great features. Might have a fabulous cleavage, they might have a tiny waist, and they might be hippie. It's great. What sort of shape or silhouette are you looking for?
I think I want something tight.
Tight?
Something a bit breasty.
Yeah.
Something a bit big at the bottom.
Right,
because I'm having a horse and carriage, so...
Oh, are you?
Yes.
Do you want to get out like Cinderella?
Exactly. I want it to be romantic, Cinderella, pumpkin, horse and carriage style. I need to look the part.
So you ready to shop?
I'm ready to go shopping.
Let's go, come on.
Let's go shopping.
Alice can certainly look great in a Cinderella dress and a ball gown. It's drama, I love it. Let's put that here.
That looks lovely.
But her curves will also look absolutely stunning in a fishtail.
Ooh, oh, that's nice.
You've got the bling, you've got the wow. Yes, but it's very Jessica Rabbit.
Definitely to try that one on.
So if you step into the bottom four, mate, lean on me if you need to, okay?
I'm looking at this fishtail dress and it looks tiny.
I hope this fits on, because this is what I was dreading, the hips.
I'm never going to fit in this dress in a million years.
So we're going to do a little bit of a wiggle and a jiggle, darling.
Okay.
Now, like you're on an exercise bike.
Okay.
Perfect, thank you. Spin and look at yourself. It's on.
It really nips in my waist, and it's really nice on my hips as well. To get into this dress has really improved my confidence.
There she goes.
Here we go.
Let's see.
Oh, my God. Sorry.
Like, you look lovely, but the dress.
Nah.
It looks a bit like a shower sponge.
A shower sponge?
What sponges do you buy?
Glamorous ones.
I like the diamond, though.
Yeah.
I like the diamond here. I like the lacing underneath.
Yeah. You need to rewind and come again, I think.
Okay, out. We're done.
I'm Amy Matthews. I'm 22 years old. I am fussy in some ways when it comes to dresses because I know my body and I know how to dress for my body. Well, I think I do.
I want the arms, I want it to pull me in at the waist, but I just don't want it to puff out of the love handles.
Right, okay. I'm really self-conscious about my body. My love handles are so huge. Every time I look in the mirror, I'm like, ugh. So I need to wear dresses that pull me in at the waist and then just flow to the floor.
Hello there, girls.
Hello.
Hiya, I'm Raina. I'm going to be your consultant today. Lovely to meet you all. Who's my bride?
I'm the bride.
Oh, hello there. Lovely to meet you. Tell me what you're liking, what you're looking for.
I've tried on like a ball gown.
Okay.
Which I loved that, but then I saw this other dress online that I just fell in love with 10 times more. It's kind of like Kate Middleton's dress that she wore.
Right.
It pulls her in and then it just fell to the floor, but it was quite classic and had like a nice train.
Okay. What did you think?
I personally want you to try other styles on.
Okay.
Because we like the mermaid style.
Yeah, the mermaid
style. And have you tried any mermaid styles?
No, I hate it. Ugh. I would never wear fishtail. Ugh, yuck. I would never wear. I think that's about it. I just don't like the fishtail.
I will want you to try it on.
I will try it on.
Just because I don't want you to rule it out, because especially I haven't seen you in anything yet. One that I was thinking of is this one.
Lovely.
Quite similar to your.
Oh my God, it is actually really nice.
And it's got that, again, it's got that.
I love that band. That band, I love that.
As a little girl, she used to always say, Mum, I'm going to have a princess dress when I get married. But she's got an amazing figure, so a fishtail would look amazing on her.
That's a nice fishtail as well.
Fishtail, woo! For my wedding dress, I think I've just got my heart set on this specific style. I just really want it to look perfect.
Wow.
Ta-da!
Oh my, Amy, that's stunning.
Oh God, it's so nice.
Oh, I love that part.
For me, that dress is amazing. And I don't think you could look any more beautiful. Oh. It's made me emotional.
It is a beautiful dress, but it's not what Amy's...
Really? Wanting. Okay. Mm.
It's not Amy. It's totally different from what I think what would look good on her.
Yeah, when I saw the dream dress online,
yeah,
I want that reaction when I try a dress on.
Yeah.
I feel a little bit sad because I thought I found my dream dress, but it's not a 10 out of 10.
When a bride comes in thinking they know exactly what they want and you put them in the style and they don't like it, they get confused and don't know where to go next. So the logical place to go next is the slinky fishtail, even though she says she hates that style.
I actually do love this dress.
You
this
love
stunning,
the dress.
But again, it's just the huge love handle thing that I just think it will show, but I'll try it on.
Fishtail dresses are very figure-hugging.
You have got an amazing figure. I really don't know what you are worrying about.
Oh, God.
And I have never, ever worn a figure-hugging dress, ever.
Wow.
Oh, my gosh, wow, do that again. I love it!
I knew
oh
you
my
would.
God, I love that.
Wow. I knew you would.
You're getting emotional.
I've never felt so good in a dress before, and I never thought that would happen with a fishtail dress.
Wow. Oh my God.
I told you the lace looks beautiful, Anna.
That is so lovely.
I love this dress because it's got lovely, long, lacy arms, quite light, and it makes me have a little bit of a perky bottom, which I love, and so does George.
The love handle bit that I thought would look really big just doesn't, and I just can't see it. And I just that's the main thing that I've been looking for.
The lace is ace.
It's ace.
And my baby girl looks good in it.
Good. I love it, but not like the first one.
Would you be disappointed if she was to go for this dress?
Disappointed?
I think so, because I love the first one.
Really?
Disappointed.
Lynn, it's not our wedding. It's Amy's.
Sorry, I was just giving my opinion.
I know you are, darling, but...
Amy's been so against the fishtail look. That's why I had that reaction. But her body looks amazing, her figure's amazing.
I know, in my heart, this is my dress, the dress for me.
Right, so are we saying yes to the dress?
I'm saying yes to the dress!
Before I came to this shop today, fishtails were not my thing. And now, I'm walking away with my dream dress. Is it a fishtail?
You look stunning.
You look beautiful.
Come on.
Darling, it was time to bring in the big guns.
Wow.
Alice wants a ball gown dress for her Cinderella wedding. I mean, if you want drama, big full skirts, big crinolines, if you want to make an entrance, you want people to weep at your wedding. Go for it.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.
Come on,
here
princess.
We go.
Oh, what?
What do we think now? you wanted sparkle?
What are we gonna say?
I feel like crying. I'm a bit emotional.
I'm thinking, wow, she looks amazing.
Mummy, what do we think?
This is beautiful.
Alice.
It's got pearls, it's got bling, it's got a train, it's got bling on the dress. Just walking out there and looking into the mirror, I felt like a real princess. I love everything about this dress.
It's the perfect dress and it's the perfect price. 1, 2, 4, 2.
Wow.
Yes. I'm saying yes to this dress.
Oh! Oh, God.
This is a big dress for my big day. It has the train, it has the bling, it gives me that shape that I want, it's got the princess factor, and I found the dress of my dreams.
Go, yes! Alice! Go, Alice! Go, Alice!
Ring plug, everybody!